my dear parents and students. I hope everyone is safe and doing great. During this pandemic time, the Bhashyam Loans is taking an initiative to teach some basic life skills to the students. As a part of this program, today I am going to show you basic dining manners. The basic dining manners are the rules used while eating. It also involves the usage of utensils. Importance of table manners. There are so many benefits. Table manners makes us more confident and more flexible in a formal dining. It is very useful to show our good manners in the table in front of the people. Using table manners shows the people that you are eating with that you are polite. It also demonstrates that you respect the person who prepared the meal and will clean up afterward. One of our Bhashyam kids is going to demonstrate all these basic dining manners. Please watch it carefully.
Rule number one. Come to the table with clean hands and face. Clean hands keep us healthy. We have to understand that germs on our hands could get into our bodies if we use our hands for eating without washing. Rule number two. Put your napkin on your lap before beginning the meal. If you can sit through the meal without your napkin falling off your lap, then you're a winner. Rule number three. Start eating when everyone else does or when given the okay to start. Wait to begin eating until everyone is seated at the table and has been served their meal. Rule number four. Stay seated and sit up straight. Keep elbows and other body parts off the table while eating. Rule number 5. Place your water glass, spoon, butter knife, right side and fork, quarter plate, left side of your plate. Rule number 6. A very good rule of dining is to use the right hand when eating or receiving food. Always serve smaller quantities of food on the plate. It is considered important to finish each item on the plate out of respect for the food being served. Rule number 7. Never ever chew with your mouth open. Chewing with your mouth closed and not talking when your mouth is full are two rules of good table manners. So chew with your mouth closed and don't talk until you swallow. Rule number 8. Never stuff your mouth. Learn to take small bites. Eating at a moderate pace is important, as eating too slowly may imply a dislike of the food and eating too quickly is considered rude. Rule number 9. Don't make bad comments about the food. Distorting or playing with food is unacceptable. Rule number 10. Say, please pass the, instead of reaching. The polite way to ask for food. Please pass the curry rather than I want more curry. Remember, never try to reach across the table to get salt or anything else you need. Develop the habit of asking the table mates to pass on something which you need. Rule number 11. Do not interrupt when someone else is talking at the dinner table. Wait for your turn to speak. Rule number 12. Put the napkin on the chair, not the table. Teach your child always to put her napkin on her chair if she needs to use the restroom. It should never go on her plate or the table. Rule number 13. Don't make rude noises like burping or slurping. Drinking or eating with much sound is considered rude. Ask to be excused when finished. Wait to be excused until everyone is finished eating. When you get up from the table, you should push the chair back against the table. Rule number 14. Express thanks for the meal. Always pick up your plate and say thank you. Offer help to clear out the table. This is an important habit at the home because if it becomes a part of our routine, we will be more likely to do it when we are a guest in someone else's home. If we are at a restaurant, make an eye contact with the waiter and say thank you. Rule number 14. Rule number 15. Avoid using devices at the table. Watching TV, tablets, phones, video games, etc. This is not only polite, but respectful to the people at your table. Keep aside all the devices before the meal starts. This can become a habit to not even check your phone during your meal. When we show respect for others, we will get great things in return.
That's all for this session, dear students. Follow these rules and prove as a real batchmate. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.